Power is represent. What country?
It is Israel.
All right. Now, that's our future home. We're going to have Jerusalem one of these days, you know, forever. And so we support their family prayer. And I don't know if there's ever been a more important time in history to pray for our country. Do you agree?
Yeah.
We need to pray for our president and everyone in authority. And so we'd like to sing, I'm grateful for our country, and I'm grateful for our veterans. We all are here. We're thankful for those that fought for our freedom, and that we can have this opportunity to be here and that good blood that was shed on our ground overseas so many times. And we're going to sing America the Beautiful, start the concert.